The Mirror Travel Mystery Picture for November has been revealed. Can you guess where we are? Each month, we post a smartphone photo taken by Mirror Travel editor Nigel Thompson during his travels. All you need to do is work out where he took it and you could win 3 superb illustrated DK travel guidebooks. Guess which airport has been voted the best in Britain by passengers, and which one is left grounded. To give you a helping hand, we'll be revealing a clue here every week, so make sure to check back, and follow at Mirror Travel and at Mirror Travel Ed on Twitter for updates. This month's picture was taken on a cruise ship anchored by a glacier that is 76 miles long. Where it meets the sea, the face is 6 miles wide and 400 feet high. The ice takes 400 years to travel from the start to the end, so the ice in our picture was formed when James I was King of England. The question for November: in which country is this glacier located? Clue 1, people ask to have a go, but alas, kayaking here is too dangerous. The prize: the first correct answer chosen at random will win 3 beautiful illustrated DK travel country or city guides of their choice, each up to a value of £19.99. For a full list of titles, visit dk.co.uk. How to enter: when you think you've guessed the country, simply fill out the form below with your answer and details. And B, if you are viewing this page on the Mirror app, you'll need to enter via the desktop or mobile websites. Last month's answer: October's picture showed St. Lawrence Fortress in Dubrovnik, Croatia, a filming location for Game of Thrones. Follow Nigel on his travels at Mirror Travel Ed and make sure to follow at Mirror Travel for clues and updates. UK Dreamliner Destinations Guide: which airlines operate Boeing 787s and where do they fly? Terms and conditions.